Guided by the spirit of discovery and adventure, the museum and the airport set out to bring something iconic to visitors at the airport. Something that would be unexpected, something that would be evocative. And to bring something iconic from Utah, we immediately thought it must be a dinosaur. And it's got to be one of the most iconic dinosaurs. It has to be Allosaurus fragilis.
This specimen is really special. It was found in 1924 here at Dinosaur National Monument and then brought out on wagons to go on display at the University of Utah. So this fossil's had a 100-year plus history of its discovery and being on exhibit for people to be able to see.
Allosaurus was what we call the apex predator of its ecosystem. So 150 million years ago, during the late Jurassic period, Allosaurus was the biggest and baddest of meat-eating dinosaurs that was alive. These animals grew up to almost 30 feet long, and you would not want to run into it in a dark alley.
So once you exit the security checkpoint, you go out into the main plaza area, just look right across the airfield, and there is Allie, the airport Allosaurus. What better place to have the dinosaur than right here?
I was really excited about the opportunity to bring an installation to the airport. I was struck by the airport's desire to make this really about sense of place, about Utah.
The textures, the colors, the feel, the art is all designed to say Utah to everybody.
What I wanted to do with the design of the platform, I had looked at different features that were more geologic and more angular, but eventually settled on this softer form inspired by the topography near Dinosaur National Monument.
Over the years, millions and millions of people are going to see this Allosaurus, be able to read about it, get right up to it, and make that great connection with Utah.
Utah has tremendous stories of natural and cultural history, and we hope that this impressive Allosaurus will inspire travelers to explore and discover all that our state has to offer.
We're one of the only places you can visit in the entire world where you can see an actual dinosaur quarry with the bones still in place where they were found.
Whether you're talking about geology or the ancient plants and animals we find as fossils, Utah is one of the best places in the world to really immerse yourself in them.
We know that there are going to be millions of people looking at this amazing dinosaur installation coming in to Salt Lake City, flying out of Salt Lake City. And so what we really hope is that this is going to be an object that inspires wonder and inspires the desire to explore more of Utah, and hopefully to use the Natural History Museum of Utah as a base camp, as a trailhead to explore the state.